Greenville police say a man was arrested after driving into a furniture store on Haywood Road. It happened last night at Haverty's. Police say Joseph Tutton drove 50 to 60 feet into the store. Tutton was arrested and charged with reckless driving, hit and run, and interfering with police.